Ivy immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot?
Get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Skippy Marks, and Rusty Pace.
Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you, starting with me, and ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet.
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
We're all starting on Planet 10 with Ratchet. A restless tinker. Adventure. That guy. Ratchet. And the crowd goes wild. And now, our heroes will clear this festive barricade. Shooting skills. Well, once he grabs some ammo, of course. Flash, the Hall of Heroes is safe.
Hey, I think I found the wombat.
What is this this supposed to be a reenactment of?
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
Someone put a bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
Ha, no way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
Another dimension will receive a mysterious gift from Clay.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to. I have repaired the Dimensionator. So you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
No, pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes!
Oh.
don't print instruction manuals anymore!
Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Oh, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all. Excellent choice.
More goons! Incoming! Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator.
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates, say goodbye.
Happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across!
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
This is definitely gonna come in handy. Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough.
Oh,
imagined. Sand sharks from above.
A very large octopus.
Nefarious ship! We've got to find a way up there!
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him. Then we better not miss our ride.
Hey, when did you rebuild the dimension?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Work, Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal. All right, now let's get to Nefarious.
These goons are useless. This is what I get for giving my assistant paid paternity.
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Oh dear,
his defenses are weakening.
Dimensions are weakening considerably. Well, it is certainly not good.
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator. It... What have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah.
Wait, I have to find my friend.
From your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
Clank? Clank? A Wombax? What is this place? Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen you. Have any of you seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna, very charming.
Sorry.
Let there be good news behind here.
Welcome to the Nefarious City Bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous Emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two Nefariouses now? Clank first, Nefarious. Maybe he's in this bazaar. Second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Mr. Khan will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies, sugar. Ms. Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Clank! No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave anything else. Yeah. Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
Oh. This is so exciting.
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like? Like a club, all right.
Now that I'm back, I'm starting Operation Dream Job. All get to role play as if I just became Emperor for the first time. Let's see. I need an unlimited army weapon. I am fighting for my.
can't believe. First mission in forever and my cover's blown.
Phantom? Is Skid?
Better take care of these guys or they'll go after Phantom too. That had to be Phantom, right? Mysterious dude in a hollow guy? Had to be Phantom.
I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names!
Center!
You gotta be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, new guy.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance?
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks.
Shh.
What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
Enemy can't catch what doesn't temporarily exist. Jump with Phantom Dash! The glove handles the rest! You've got some talent after all. Don't be scared. Use the glove to run along those paths. You want to go even further? Jump and Phantom Dash! That's what I like to see.
I need a Royal Starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
It's not safe here. Just stay close.
Can you get a Royal Starship or not?
Oh, Lombaxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a Royal Starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
rooftop. How do I get to that rooftop?
Thank you.